Good morning, guys. It's that time. The trip has finally made it out of the group chat. Finally going to Japan with the boys. We just arrived at the parking lot, the airport. Gonna head down to the departure. Gonna meet up with the friends. It's quite exciting, actually, because, you know, fun fact, this trip has been planned for almost 4 years. You know, this trip was meant to happen back in 2020, but you know, due to reasons like COVID and all that, that didn't happen. Just gonna head down and meet up with the boys and yeah, pretty excited.
We just checked into we just had breakfast at Hungry Jack's and I got myself a coffee, which is absolutely searing hot. Do not get the coffee at Melbourne Airport, it's absolutely trash. So got a couple of minutes to our flight. We're gonna head to Tokyo first and then train down to Akihabara because that's where our accommodation is. And so far it's been not too bad. Like, we were able to check in through the airport within like 10-20 minutes, and now we have quite a bit of time to spare, so we're just gonna just hang around and yeah, get ready for our flight.
Lots and bagels is my favorite.
I'm gonna let it go.
Thank you, see ya.
All right, just arrived at the airport. Just arrived at Narita Airport. So what we're gonna do now is get all our luggage. I think some of the boys have to exchange their money and pick up their SIM. But yeah, hopefully it's gonna be a smooth process since Japan has changed everything to digital. Yeah, weather's actually not too bad. It's a lot colder than Melbourne, that's for sure. Shaking, I told her life is what you make it, but you can't make it when you're naked, alone again, afraid of all your hopeless friends, cause they'll be why your story ends. All right, the time is now 7:15. Right now we should have been gone to our accommodation, but one of our friends decided to not set up his SIM.
Or get cash.
And get cash. What we're doing now is gonna wait for our friend to get his SIM set up and withdraw some cash, and then hopefully by then we'll be able to hop on the train and get to our destination.
Eventually.
Hello, everyone is
there? Yes.
Once.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Come on,
you got pretty.
Bye.
Yes. Yes. Japanese girl.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry.
No problem.
Okay. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Room 203. We're here.
Room 203 again.
I am so cramped.
Room 203 again.
Get out.
Alright, so we finally made it to our accommodation. A couple minutes from Akihabara, as you can see, we split off from a few of our friends. So if you come straight in, on the left is the bathroom, pretty standard. And then just the one room, pretty small.
So the magic happens.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is probably just gonna put everything away, go out straight away, probably catch up with another friend that's in Japan right now, and eat some Japanese food.
My heart and soul, I call your phone, I'm on the road.
Alright, it's pretty much midnight, pretty much wrapped up for the day, but you know, as you can see, we found a Pokemon vending machine. Fuck!
It's a miss.
Take the L, boys.